Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Megan. And
my name is Daniel.
And this is your Red Devils Review. When I see you, you're walking across the campus.
Good morning, Red Devils. My name is Sebastian Pineda, and I am your ASB president. Please stand for the pledge. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Today there will be an ICC meeting at 3.
There will be Navy recruiters at the senior lawn during lunch.
And tomorrow, Army National Guard recruiters will be here as well.
My name is Mason, and I'm back with your weather report today. So today, it's going to be partly cloudy with a high of 72 and a low of 63. And also, there is 618 new COVID cases in San Diego County, so get vaccinated.
Today there will be a girls' volleyball game.
At Castle Park at 3.
Indoor assembly for homecoming will be on Monday, October 11, and the outdoor assembly and the halftime show will be on October 15.
Hoka Fest is happening at October 16th. Tickets are on sale now at ASB. Do you have anything to announce on the Red Devils Review?
Make sure to email suhimedia@gmail.com.
Just for fun, I had one friend, now there's none. I made the devil run. I broke so many bones, but none of them were ever my own. They were an army, I was alone. I broke so many bones.
Happy Wellness Wednesday. It's Ms. Lwansing here with your message for today. So today's affirmation is I am kind. Let's remind ourselves and each other to show kindness to everyone every day. Your self-care tip for today is to listen wholeheartedly to others without judgment. So sometimes it's hard to listen to others without wanting to interject with our own opinion, but as we listen to others, let's assume positive intent and listen wholeheartedly to what others have to say. And our kindness challenge for today is to post a friendly review online for a business, maybe your favorite restaurant, maybe your favorite clothing store, or even your school, maybe Sweetwater High, maybe Granger, National City Middle, or one of your elementary schools. I went to Elteon, and I'm very proud to be an Elteon Eagle. So happy Wellness Wednesday, everyone. And as always, be well, Red Devils. We'll see you.
Hey, Red Devils. This is Ms. Gutierrez, one of your assistant principals. I want to talk to you about next week, October 13th on Wednesday. We're going to have a special schedule for all students. On Wednesday, October 13th, all or most 10th and 11th graders will be taking our PSAT exam, which is our practice SAT exam. Our ninth graders, our ELD students, levels 1, 2, and 3, our fundamental students, and our seniors will not be testing that day. Everybody will come to school at 7:30 and report to their period one class. During this time, you will engage in an activity with your teacher until 9:05. At 9:05, you will be dismissed for nutrition break. Everybody will get their snack and then head back to their first period class. All students that will not be testing will have an off-campus pass for them to leave at 9:05. Everybody who is not testing will be picked up by their parents at 9:05 in the morning on Wednesday, October 13th. Once you head back home, if you are not testing, you ninth graders and other grade levels that are at home, you will work on missing assignments or look on Google Classroom. Your teachers will have assignments for you. Seniors, you will, in addition to making up some of your assignments, you will have access to some links for some college workshops that are going to be put on by our counselors. So again, anybody that's dismissed at 9:05 in the morning and you go home, understand that you will be working on something during that time. Everybody that is testing will then get out and be done with testing at 1:30. We hope you have a great week, and we look forward to PSAT Day on Wednesday, October 13th. Please check your emails. You will get more instructions then. Bye.
Hey, Red Devils. Guess what we're celebrating this month?
Filipino-American Heritage.
The Filipino-American Historical Society established Filipino-American Heritage Month in the year 1988.
October was selected as the official month to celebrate because it commemorates the arrival of the first Filipinos who landed in what is now Morro Bay, California on October 18, 1587.
That's all we have for you today, Red Devils. I've been Megan.
And I've been Daniel.
And this has been
your Red Devils Review.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is always yours.